Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Windsor Racecourse here on Monday. It is the 17th of August, 2020. Gonna look at the sixth race, 6:30 from Windsor. But before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. And join me this week for my eBoard meeting previews. But let's get to the sixth race, 6:30, which is the Grange Park Racing Fillies Handicap. It's Class 4 Fillies Handicap, going for a purse $9,500, race for 3-year-olds and upwards. Fillies mares only, horses rate 66 to 85. We have 10 horses going 2,200 meters, or about mile 3/8 on the turf course. I'm going to take the 3 horse here, Garour, as a top selection. We'll go 3-6-7 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta. 3-6-7 Tri-Cash Trifecta. Top selection in 3 horse, Garour. This 4-year-old filly by Lupe de Vega. Stefano Cerchi is on this one for Marco Botti. The horse's most recent outing came 25th of July at Doncaster. A mile and a half in a Class 4 handicap. Second off the break, you know, on very fast ground. This horse nearly won, finishing second by neck, outrunning the 20 to 1 odds that day. This horse quickened up nicely, stayed the trip well, just missed late. The winner just had a little bit lower weight, but this horse ran very good. He considered to the race force against the boys in a Class 4 handicap at Kempton Montreal, June the 12th. The horse did not really run at all, finishing 6th by 12 lengths, never got into it, and it just wasn't the day to win off the break. And then before that, mid-February at Kempton, a mile and a half in a Class 5 fillies handicap, she won by 1.5 lengths. Stepping down in class from the previous race, this horse had everything to her own way, quickened up nicely in the front end, all around decent effort. And then before that, in mid-December at Lingfield, a mile and a half in a Class 5 apprentice handicap, the horse finished 2nd by 2.5 lengths, and was really running them down late. You know, if the race was just a little bit longer than a mile and a half, I thought she would have won, but still, nothing bad there. And then before that, Kempton, a race I thought probably her best race to date. Class 5 handicap, mile 3/8, November the 20th, drawn stupidly wide. This horse got over well, and, you know, quickened up nicely, 1/2, a lot left in the tank. That was very impressive. Coming here, lesser quality horse, is drawn very well, 10-1, let's give her a shot. Second likeliest winner is the 6 horse, Ice Bright, for Tom Arquin. You know, it took a few times to break the maiden, but this horse going to the mile 3/8 today shouldn't be a problem. And the longer the trip, the longer, the better the horse will get. We'll also use her there on the place pump. But to recount my selection for the 6 to 6:30 from Windsor, it's the Grange Park Racing Fillies Handicap. We'll use the 3 horse Garour. Also give shout out to the 6 horse Ice Spirit or Ice Sprites. I'm going to go 3-6-7 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta, 3-6 in the place pump. So good luck to all. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everybody.